All right, so before anything happens, this guy says, you got to make a mess. You just have to make a mess. So this was my paint table. Actually, it was like this for about a year. I leave it just as it is, and when I come back, I feel comfortable. So this is what I'm working on now. Alrighty, boys and girls. You know what it is, don't you? Well, you have to be here all the time to catch some of the stuff that I'm thinking about and making. Okay, bye. That's all you get to know.